John chapter 7, talking about the tabernacle. Tabernacle, the Feast of Tabernacles, people were required to leave their permanent residence and build booths of willow and palm trees. So Jesus was watching these people going through the motions, but still there was no power, there was no life. Nothing has changed for them. Like many people today, going to church has become a religious activity, an empty ceremony, finding no life and no power for victory. So Jesus stood up in John 7 and called out with a loud voice, "If anyone is thirsty, let him come to me and drink." These words Jesus spoke to people that were spiritually dry, empty and defeated. Are you thirsty for God? I've got good news for you this morning. God will meet you at your level of desire. You can be as close to God as you want to.